calculating yesterday, it seems to 245 kilometers.
That's pretty quick for a Volvo.
No, it's normal.